Okay. Hello, I'm Alex from AP Ink. So I want to try and doodle a landscape. So I have this picture of a desertscape. I'm not going to follow this completely. This is just to more or less keep me on the right track. But I've got a piece of brown tone or gray toned sketchbook paper, and I'm deciding this based on the swatches that I've already done for these pencils, which is kind of why I think it's important to swatch the supplies you have on the paper that you have, so you kind of have an idea as to where you can go. Anyways, so I'm going to be using Crayola Colors of the World brown tone paper. I do have my fan on, and I'm going to go move that really quick because it sounds like it's blowing out the mic. Sorry, I'll be right back. See if that's any better. Just waiting for the playback to catch up. Okay, sounds like it might be better. Okay, so I'm gonna pick out few pencils to start with. Okay, I'm just going to get into this. I'm going to use, I think, extra light almond to start the sky. sharpen this really quick. So I'm using light medium rose and light medium golden. Okay, I know it's kind of subtle on camera. I can see it better here. Okay, I'm gonna start on the mid-ground. Okay, I'm gonna go with a light medium golden, deepest almond, and deep golden. sharpen this really quick. I think I'm making the camera shake by doing that. Have I been doing that the whole time? I used mostly light golden, light medium golden, deep almond, and then the same extra light almond and light medium rose on this furthest point back here. I mixed the light medium golden, deep almond, and deep golden to do this section. Try and give the illusion of depth. I'm going to bring in deepest almond to try and add deeper shadows to this section here. So I'm really just blending these three along with the deepest almond, deepest almond to try and add depth and shadow. Using the light medium golden to try and add kind of like highlights. For where the sun hits a bit more. Okay, I think I'm gonna do this bit a bit more condensed than this, but kind of in the same, kind of like with the same idea. So, in case I didn't already say it, light, this is light medium rose, because I'm not paying attention to what I've already said. And then I'll go over that with light medium golden. Try and recreate this kind of more reddish color. I'm gonna sharpen this really quick. This is deep golden. Go in just with a little bit of the deepest almond. Go back with the deep golden. Try and feather this out just a little bit. This is deep almond. This I think I'll blend light medium golden with the deep almond. It's just some of the light medium rose so that there's not too much contrast between the different planes. Going to be a bit more subtle in this section. Sharpen this really quick. Okay, so of the colors I used, probably the extra light almond is the most subtle on this paper. But I'm going to leave this one here. Hopefully it kind of looks like a desert. Anyways, thank you to anybody who watched or watches. If you do enjoy any of the videos that I create, please make sure that you're following me and that your notifications are turned on so that you're notified for the next time I go live. But other than that, enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you. Bye.